So now let us move on with the resorptive cells. Resorptive cells, as the name suggests, these are the cells which are involved in resorption or the removal. So under this, first we have the osteoclast. So these osteoclasts are large and multinucleated. That means they have more than one nucleus and they have got an eosinophilic cytoplasm. The function of these osteoclasts, we know that is, it is involved in resorption of the bone. So these osteoclasts will reside within the Hauschupp's lacunae of the bone. Hauschupp's lacunae is a place where the osteoclast will reside. So that is the Hauschupp's bay. This osteoclast, they develop a ruffle-ended border where it has to resorb the bone. So this ruffle-ended border of the cell is separated from the adjacent cytoplasm by a clear zone. So the advantage of this ruffle-ended border is that required for the resorption of the bone are delivered into the site of the resorption very precisely. That means it is being localized. So the osteoclast will synthesize a huge number of protons and acid phosphatases which are involved in the resorption of the bone. So these osteoclasts are also found in the normally functioning periodontal ligament, suggesting that there is a bone remodeling happening throughout the life. So next is the cementoclast. Cementoclasts are similar to osteoclasts, except that they are just found adjacent to the cementum. Next is the fibroblast. Fibroblast, these are the cells which has the dual function, that is they can produce collagen also and they can destroy collagen also. So the process of destruction or degradation of collagen takes place by two ways. One is the intracellular pathway, another one is the extracellular pathway. In intracellular pathway, the collagen fibers are phagocytosed by the fibroblast, wherein within the cell they combine with the lysosome and form a phagolysosome. So within the phagolysosome, by the virtue of lysosomal enzymes, the collagen will be degraded. Whereas in extracellular pathway, the fibroblast will produce many enzymes called as the matrix metalloproteinases, like MMP 1, 2, 5 and 7, which degrade the collagen extracellularly. So these are the two pathways by which the fibroblast can destroy the or degrade the collagen.